you to hold back the fire. You finally leave it at that. Nothing to say. Everything gets in the way. You use that compulsion of face. You're sitting upon the floor. You walk out the blues on your own. You're ringing the bell. And nobody's coming to you. You're down here by yourself. You just want to know that you're there. Sing.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I have your attention, please? Good evening and welcome to Kilton Forrest's annual golf presentation for 2024-2023 season. Everybody looks fantastic, it's nice to see everybody. Thank you very much for coming and making the effort. And what we're doing this evening is we're celebrating the achievements and the trophies that you'll all get later on for participating in winning events. Now, I would like you please to be upstanding and welcoming your captain for this season 2024, Mr. Roy Heslop. Well, much appreciated support. Let's hope the weather starts to pick up soon, I'm sure it will. We can look forward to a great year of golf. I know it's been said before, but we might not have the best club in Worksop course wise, but we certainly have the best members. And I mean that.
It's a very important in the Kilton County here. A big thank you goes out to everyone here who's attended tonight's event. We really do appreciate it. Congratulations to Rob and his team there at the back on being selected for best bar. And pass of the National Award Scheme, well done everybody on that table at the back. Propose a toast to Kilton Forrest.
And you win, Mr. Ryan Marshall.
Nigel. That's a lovely one, that. Right, put you with this one. Brilliant, well done. Nigel.
Ross Smith Trophy.
Nigel.
The winner is not represented, but the champion was Mr. P. Beardsley. Come on, Pete.
Today,
Mr. R. Blow.
Charlie Iverson.
looking at?
Well done, both of you.
No, just can't.
Where do we go from here? Is it time to lick our feet?